Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls Arena. I am Amethyst Lunatari. We're about ready to head to the Halls of Colossus. I repaired my stuff, sold a lot of things. I actually just want to show you guys really quick. That ring is a godsend because it's a ring of healing and has 47 charges. So I had a few other things of healing and I sold them. So you got 47 charges, I don't really need, you know, any more than that, at least for a couple dungeons. And I repaired all this stuff. I don't think this thing, it said new, but I repaired it anyway. And, you know, all this stuff was in worn condition, the staves, and the silver dagger. And, Ring of Finaster, still, he says it does not require any healing. So I wonder when this thing needs healing. I mean, not healing, repairing. In a way, it is healing, I guess, but... that's Valenwood. The Halls of Colossus, 9 days travel. You stand before the gigantic walls of the Halls of Colossus, built by giants in an age long past. The wind echoes mournfully through the empty battlements. Here lies the fourth piece of the Staff of Chaos. Awesome. Why do we come in facing the wrong way? Oh, there's someone dead here already. I did not do that. Let's get some light here. And I have my shield on. You enter the secret passage to the Hall of Colossus. The floor here is covered in a fine mold. What? In a fine mold and something. You're already in Halls of Colossus. Well, I want to see what it says. Alright, in a fine mold and something or other. Oh, hi! Oh, I don't even have my sword out. Sorry, I wasn't even prepared for you. What sort of place this is gonna be? Doubt the flare will be major. So, there's a dead person. Bracers and a broadsword. They were pre-dead upon entering. The broadsword is not magical. It's curious. What is this? Oh. Bones. Well, it looks like a very basic dungeon so far with a lot of bones. You laugh at the amateur quality of this lock. Was it? Yeah. I pilfered a door. Very talented. I'm just mapping out. Oh, I could see you past here, can I? I see you. What's past him, though? Some kind of painting or something? Oh, it's just the natural quality of the wall. There's the entrance. Oh. On this body you find a hastily scribbled note. It speaks of finding 6 keys to unlock the... unlock the secrets, the halls. the secret the halls. These keys, according to a crude map, seem to be scattered about this level. A red X is scribbled on a spot directly north of here. Six keys to unlock the secret of the halls. Directly north. This isn't anything. We're north. If you see me walk towards dead-end walls, it's because I'm mapping out the level for the benefit of mapping. I don't suppose a key would be on any of these remains. One hit, wow. Well, north of here, I'm not seeing anything yet. Aye. Just a hit or two is all it takes, these guys. There's another one somewhere. In here? Yes. It's gonna be easy to see, is it? I hope so. Oh, here come the war drums. I'm gonna check them all anyway, just in case one is a key. You never know. This goes down already. We need to find keys, right? On this level? Or just through the entire dungeon on all the floors? Well, I'm going to explore everywhere. Is this their home? So all I'm finding are these guys. Well, I did hear a skeleton at one point. Nothing came of it. Okay. To the north, though. Is this where those double doors are? There's a skeleton. I'm just gonna go through there, then. Oh, there's a secret wall. I see. Interesting. See, that closed very quickly. What's this turquoisey stuff splattered on the walls? Oh, hi. Thought I heard you grumbling back there. Hey, staff. Water dripping. There'll be a key up here. Ugh, that's stuck. Okay, well, interesting. It's probably not going to keep up, but the enemies here are very easy so far. Niches here. Well, I guess we'll come back out of here and head east. Hi. Yeah. Grunt, grunt. Interesting, the walls are at the diagonal shape now. Checking for any secret doors or anything like that. So maybe the key is this way. I'm gonna do it, because I don't feel like walking all the way around. Oh, hi. Is there a key next to me? There is. I found a gold key. Good. And a place to rest, not that we need it yet. Well, we know we're on there, near the eastern end of the dungeon. Let's head east and north. That's south. We've not yet been up here. Not a secret wall. Stuff! You must let me get to my stuff. Stuff is my stuff now. Not about everything. Maybe there's another key inside? I would think not, though. They're probably all on those raised platforms. I doubt my ability. Never doubt me again, self. Well, we'll go check over here. Oh, that's not it. Open spell, or knack, rather. The knack of the knock. Where is it? Oh. So that's not in order. Another chest. A crystal. Nice. Hmm. mostly checking the map. Okay, we're on the northeastern. Checking the map to see if it's mapped out good, so I don't come back here, because I'm like, oh, have I been all over that room? And then seeing if there's any secret doors, like these two were like walls that were actually doors. That's why I check the map a lot. Poof, beyond my skills. I'll show you beyond my skills. No secrets, no secrets. Oh, hi. Fancy meeting you in a place like this. Oh, sorry, you can't answer me, you're dead. Dagger. These empty rooms. Is this way we're going? West? Yeah. What's it say? Halls of I thought that's what it said. Ah! Something here. 26 gold is all. All these doors. Hello. Where are we now? Oh, okay. That's a secret wall there. I'm gonna go through it. Key up here? No, I don't see. I think that's the furthest away I've seen an enemy. And there's nothing here. We should rest for the hell of it. Probably really don't need to, but why not? You never know, these little nooks might go away. It's good to take advantage of them while you can. Okay. I hit Alt as I was saving, and And when I hit enter to save, yeah, that brought me into windowed mode. Alright, so we've explored a lot of this so far. We see the way down, but we're supposed to be collecting keys, so I'm not going down yet. Besides, that's not the way I've been doing things. I've been completely mapping out everything. So, don't see the hard wall here, so there might be stuff on the other side. Who knows? Yeah, no, I could go either way, couldn't I? Well, this is like a room. That's not a secret door. It's interesting looking. Nothing up there. Why? Pardon me, I'm stuck in this wall. Where am I now? Oh, I've been over here. Okay. What I want to... Yeah, it's the way down. What I want to do is go through some of this stuff. I'm sure we've got a lot of not magical things, like the round shield. That's a regular buckler. Regular staff. Oh, yeah. We found two crystals and bracers. Very good, very good. They're spawning quite far away. I approve. I'm making sure there's like no key up here, no? Surprised by how easy this dungeon is. I wonder if it's really gonna keep up like this. Huh. Well, we do have some areas unexplored. Oh wait, so there's two ways down. Uh-huh, okay. There and there. So the only way I see to go is here. There's an area. So maybe it is through the entire dungeon then. Where it is? Hold up. Nope. Roundy corner. The drums begin. These keys, according to crude maps, seem to be scattered about this level. Wait. Show it to me again. Six keys. This level. A red X. This level. So... we have five more keys to find? Or did I miss some? I've been there. Wait. So where have we have not been? Oh. Oh, the other door. I mean, I don't know. Maybe we're gonna find five keys all in here. Oh, this is... wait. Ah. Well, they do seem to be behind secret walls. I guess those are beds. Huh. Not seeing any keys up there. And for your trouble, a skeleton. Well, there is a key right there. I'm clicking. There we go. Whoop. And I'm getting hit. $66. Oops. Bracelet and a plate pawn. Well, there... looks like there is more over there, just... don't know how to get there other than pass wall, except... maybe you go down here and then come up... here. But I'd rather just use pass wall to get through there. Hell yeah. Let's see what we got. Not magical. Not finding much interesting so far. But I'm not complaining yet. Let's hope we haven't missed a key that some are like hidden around or something. So I'm gonna go down this corridor. A crude map. Well, where can I look at this map? I'm gather it's not something in inventory that we can look at. No. I'm eager to make it into staff pieces for... Was that a skeleton? That sounded awfully squishy. That's the way now. I think over here might be good. I'm clicking it. Yeah, let's try it. Let's try it. Probably gonna have to use two charges, but... What's a hard wall? Oh, no, it's not. Uh-huh, I thought it was. Oh, good. One charge is all it took. Ah! Another key! A sapphire key! Ooh. Oh, because the other one wasn't a copper... I mean, the other one wasn't a gold key. Maybe it was a copper key. So hard to pick them up. Then it... Oh, that looks odd. Oh. It looked like a drop-off. No, that's a, like a crypt or something. A sarcophagus? Water. Damn the water. Oh yeah? Yeah, you don't say. Oh, there's a hidden wall. So it's a whole big raised up area to the north here. Interesting. So I got three keys now. We need three more. Closing, I guess. This is already opened. Why is that open? Who else has been here adventuring? Ah! We're getting more dangerous now. Zombie, I think. Did I kill it? Ugh. I did. I killed it. Zombie. Stop the drums. When it happens, I can't hear enemies coming. End your drums of war. Thank you. So there is a lot more to the west. And here's another way down. Zombie. And more war drums. Have I been this way? To that door? No, I've not. Not been through any of this crap. Willing to bet the stairs bring us down and up into this area. But I circumvented it. Alright, no more drums for a while. We're good. Thank you. Thank you very much. You're... Oh, I was looking for a boat. Instead, I found a zombie. They never have anything useful. Doubt they'll have a key on them. What is that? Fire? Hellhound? I think it is. To battle! Could jump over that, but nah. Just go this way. Oh, hi. They're spawning farther away in this dungeon, I notice. I wonder what's the mechanic for that. No keys. Whoops. I'm in it. Okay. There's another way down. I am looking around all over first before I take any of these staircases down. So depressing. Alright, where am I? Okay, I've been... Wow, there's a lot more to this than I thought. So I guess we do have room to find some more keys. Up there. Not that I think that's how I would find a key, but I'm just making sure. I wouldn't want to go through all this again, missing one key or something.